This is a huge buffalo gourd, and you can see the flowers here. And I'm gonna show you also the fruit here. So if you lift here, you'll see here. See, it's just like a watermelon. It looks like a watermelon. See it here. And these are apparently edible, and maybe that's why they call them buffalo gourds. Pretty large plants. They spread quite a bit. You can see. Spread very much.